Today I will show you how to use the new anchor point feature in Filmora 14. So, let's get right into it. First, let's place the photo of a girl on a swing on the second layer. What we want to do is animate her swinging. If you select the photo, you will see a blue circle in the middle. That is the anchor point. By default, it's always in the middle. That means any changes we make to the photo, like change the scale or rotation, will be attached to it. For example, scroll down to the rotation, and if we move it around, it doesn't give us the swing animation we want, because the start of the rope moves also. But if we move the anchor point where the rope starts, now that will be the new rotation point. So let's add the rotation keyframe at the start of the timeline and change the angle to 40 degrees. Then move a second and 15 frames and change it to minus 40. Finally, go at 3 seconds and change it back to 40. So now we have a full loop. Let's cut the photo here and delete the other part. This way we can make a loop easier. If you play the video, you will see that the movement is very stiff. To make it smoother, select one of the keyframes, right-click on it, and click on Select All Keyframes. Right-click on them again, go down to Bezier Curve, and change it to Continuous Curve. Now the movement will be smoother, as you can also see by the lines on the animation. Finally, right-click on the photo, copy it, and paste it a couple of times to create a loop. Go back to the start, and this is the final result. For more tips and tricks, make sure to watch this other video.